I'm sure you've all felt it by now. It's the, you know, you just get really pumped up and you want to just rock out when you're playing it. And I only spark like during practice, when we're going over the moves and stuff, learning something new, because during a performance, you've already seen it, you know, it's old news, but when you learn it, it's hot, it's nice, it's new, and you just,
You put all this hard work into your show and into the drum break and everything, and it's, you hit that last note, and then you just look up and you just see these people just freaking, just absolutely just going nuts. And it's like, you sit there and it's like, you can't believe that, you know, we put all this work and like, this is what's coming out of it. And
Big hand.
Hey, we got on the street. Yeah, we got on the street.
Like a huge, enormous adrenaline rush, and you're playing, and you're just like, you just want to like tweak out and freak out and all this stuff. And the biggest one for me is at like everyone else, St. Cloud Under the Bridge. Like when you're playing, everything just echoes, and you're just like, ah! And you're just like, it's so cool, which it is.
Like for me, what I feel is like, I just want to just smile, like just want to. And I just can't. It's an amazing thing that we're all in right now, and just appreciate it. And it's tough at times, but just keep going, because it's going to be sweet. It is sweet. So, rock on.
It is, you know, when you have a really huge like crush on someone and then you like make eye contact or something like cute happens and then you like walk away and you're like, oh, and you like get butterflies in your stomach and you're just like, that's what a spark is to me. It's like a huge fat crush, like.
And that was 2 years ago when we won Alex for the very first time. And it was raining outside, it was really hot and humid on the inside of the gym and everyone was just soaked and it was just gross and muggy, and everyone was just packed into a small gym, and they had the awards up on stage, and when Waconia won it, the entire area of Waconia people just went nuts. People were jumping around, and it was just awesome, and I sparked like the hugest spark ever.
Is full of termites, Mr. Red. It's
your head right there.
Oh,
I can do it. I did it. Wow, that really hurt.
Take another minute. Make sure you get a good stretch in your feet. Gotta have good feet today. Gotta. Por favor, si no les en el chile, right?
Insane. Thank you. great pleasure to present your grand champion marching band for K2Day's 2006 Brooklyn Park, Minnesota, Waconia!
I guess I'm kind of an, I don't know, I guess I spark a lot compared to most people. I spark over weird little things. Like the first time in Mr. John's office, we just listened to some of the music from other groups. I was like, oh man, that's wild. I'm so excited. And I spark. Just like that. And you'll understand it once you get it. It's kind of tough to describe.
I remember in Calgary, I think it was, we came around this corner and just thousands and thousands of people, and they were all like zeroed in on us. And I was like, oh my gosh, like for a second I was really nervous, but then like you feel it and it's coming and like it's, and it just bursts out of you and you're so excited. You're like, they're watching me. And so and sitting on the side of the parade, you know, beer in hand, sitting on the whatever, and you get done, and you know, instead of wildly cheering, they're just. And you know that's a good thing when they when they're not, you know, that's a good thing.
Look at the water. Here's a cozy dry group.
So far, we're on a rain delay.
I want to put a classic plastic bag in my clarinet.
Oh my god. 7, 8, and down, down, 1.
Thank you. into. We had to go like around, and it was just this weird way to get into it. And we never really quite got it on, but like right past the judges, there was a judge right there. And all of a sudden my whole line just went up, down, and around and tossed it perfectly. Like it was just that like perfect locked in moment. And all I wanted to do was scream, but luckily you just tingle from like your head all the way down into your toes. Like your toes are just tingling and you want to like wiggle really high.
I don't even exactly really spark that much. For me, it's more of a gradual realization, just a sense that you've done something great. And you haven't done it great just by yourself. You've done something great with over 100 people. And there may not be a whole bunch of times in your life that you can look back and say, I accomplished something great and I was part of that. And this is one of those things. And it took a little chunk out of this finger and then went in and hit me there. All I remember is shifting over and then a little bit later a big jolt shooting up through my arm as the nerve was cut. So again, I have to go on Monday to like a microscopic surgeon and just get the nerve repaired.
You guys pumped up for this or what?
Yes!
Woohoo!
Legs.
Yeah, a little more. A little testing. We're okay.
They are ready. How about you guys? Are you ready for this? Are you pumped up for Albert Lee?
Thank you.
Nice shirt.
So our grand champion is Waconia.
I started in 7th grade, and then I moved away in 8th grade, and why am I here? Why did I stay in band? Why am I doing this? This isn't Waconia. I'm just freaking out because it just wasn't the same, and I don't adapt well to change. But anyways, and then I thought, like, when we were going to do our parade, I was like, wait a minute. Okay, person from Waconia would never have that type of attitude. Like, we all just take what we do, just take pride in everything, and just I think I'd ever be able to, like, get back that year, and then we went, and Mr. Dutton said I could be a marching band, and like just that absolute moment, I almost passed out on the floor, freaking out because I was so happy. And then I just.
Take out the scuffs. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Guys, keep getting right.
Whoa! Katie, you are way behind.
Do it again. Run over to the trailer.
I got two left gloves.
I'm not recording this.
No, no, I'm not.
Thank you.
Matt, you got super zoom on.
Me and my bus buddy, Matt. Hi. And Hobbs, Kyle.
Ow.
Oh, yeah. Woo. Let's go.
We were marching, and then in the call show, and I see your dad climbing on top of the mailbox. I almost died.
Yes, I know band camp sucks, and if your feet look like this the first day, as well as your thumb or hand of any kind, you know, they're battle wounds. Just think of it that way, and just enjoy it while you can, and pretty soon you're going to be up here giving a spark talk, and you're going to realize, wow, this goes by so fast. It's almost over, even though you're gonna miss it. I know I will.
So my biggest spark was the time when Matt mentioned and Alex when we won, and it was all, we were all in the gym, and my grandma got that on tape, and I was watching it, and I sparked when I watched it again, because I remember not like expecting, like not knowing if we were gonna win, and it was such suspense, and he like delayed that we'll go to, and I don't know. That was my biggest spark.
Thank you.
job. Nice job. Relax.
Walking. It was at Calgary, the Woodwinds separated because we were such a big band. So I turned around, I looked, and like there was steam coming up, and here comes our brass, and they had the toughest look. And Mr. Dunton just like whips his sunglasses off like in the movies, and he was like, yeah, we're here. And that was like my favorite moment ever.
What are you doing?
Hey. Oh.
God. Oh, yes.
job, guys.
We should be the Commanders,
dude. Yeah!
Smile!
Yeah!
You want me to smile?
Putting on these shoes that I wear for practice, I just spark. And I'm just gonna miss that. But no. On a serious note, just enjoy it while you can, because before you know it, it will be over.
Yeah.
Okay, do you know what happened to that pair of shoes that was kind of like laying?
Are you?
Not that.
Yes.
Just wanna lay it on the line. Avoid- avoid all confrontation. We're gonna say this one more time for all my generation. You'll never ever pull my lever, not today and not forever. Something on my mind that takes my concentration. I'm gonna lay it on the line. Avoid all confrontation. I'm gonna say this one more time for all my generation. You'll never.
Coming back. Whoa!
Best part of the trip.
Oh, the bus ride.
Sleeping.
The bikes, yeah, the bikes.
Yeah, tandem biking with
Shiga. I like the tandem biking. That was fun. That was probably the best part.
Biked us.
Yeah.
Just like stand there.
That was fresh.
That ant.
What was your favorite part of the trip?
bus rides.
Mother, what?
Tank top.
Holding tryouts in Michigan, I guess, today. Everybody picked up a flag and walked. Not on day one.
If worse comes to worse, they'll pop me in the head.
No, I know it's gonna hit.